guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're playing Robot 64 again. This is actually right after recording the other part, so if you watched the other parts of this, it'd be like better. I think I'm gonna name them like part 2. I'm gonna name like Robot 64 part 1, 2, 3, stuff like that. So this is part 3. And we're gonna go to the Heckman's, because as you can see, here's the hub. Those you need to be like higher level to get. We already did Turtle Tops and we did Naughty's Resort, and now we're going to the Hecklands. So if you haven't seen the others, then you should watch it, because it sort of gives a little, you don't really need to watch them, but it does help give like a little bit of context, I think. So if you want to, just watch those other ones before watching this one. This is, yeah, pretty lava. Hitting him just because I wanted to. I didn't know that was actually an ice cream. Dang. I just was smacking this one guy I found. I was like, hey, this is funny. Just take stock. I just kept smacking him and I guess he gave me his ice cream. That's pretty cool. I do see eggs. And there's a bunny again. Oh, racing to the top. Find a way to get to the top first, so I know not to there. If I'm not mistaken, that's 2 ice creams over there. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I think I'm gonna do that a little bit later, because that seems a little bit difficult just to get in there. So for now, so I'm just gonna jump off. Thank you. Okay, so there's another one. Let's see. I know two of them out of the four, so we have four left. Two of them are over there on this thing, and the other two are in holes and trees. So I know we're actually on the rock. Double jump it. Maybe it's a double jump dive like that. Because that seems to be enough without sending me off the edge. Or whatever. There has to be a way to do this easier. Okay, this is definitely ice cream. Is this water? Oh, that's great. I forgot you were still sliding after you went in water, so now I lost a life. And I gotta wait for this water to come down. This is kind of scary. It's blue at the end, that can't be a good thing. Scoob. Okay. Weird. I'm kind of confused on what that was. Okay, the last one is the Heck Lord Showdown. So if it's not on that island over there, then there's nothing for me to do, and I gotta look up. So there better be something on that island. Like a place that had thank you. not think that was gonna happen. Looks like I found it myself. This game's actually really fun. I did not expect this game to be that fun. Literally not at all. Let's see how many I can actually get. Scores, it's 375,000. Okay. I did not know that was possible. Whoa. Okay. So, I think we got all the ice cubes here. So, past few pages, as you can see, that's the final thing. That's the point of the game, I think. The flames in the fire, I really don't know what any of this is. I do know that we just completed three of these maps. I guess we're just gonna do the Candy Aquarium next episode.